me and my brother, we turned up and started kipping there because we got invited by one of the local drug addicts. He's gone now, but he said, oh, you can stay around here. We're like, oh, sound. So we're staying there. The actual paraphernalia and the mess that's built up, you know, just where they just chuck it to one side, you know. And if you ever go in there, it's disgusting, you know. I mean, they don't even bother to put the heads on their fucking needles, you know. Now, I personally have ended up tidying it up before. Now, my brother tells me off because it is disgusting and dangerous. You know, it is dangerous. But I'd rather me take that risk than a five-year-old kid. So a couple of bread crates get you off the floor. There's a glass thing above you so you don't get wet. A couple of quilts and that, you know what I mean? It's sort of comfy-ish and dry, you know.
So a lad took me in there. He was like, yeah, yeah, stay here with us. I was like, sweet. It wasn't none of that grime or anything. And then stayed for like, over the last couple of weeks really, about the last 3 weeks. So I'm going back there and finding like four people sitting on the beds and fucking, you know, it's disgusting, all injecting and shit. So, it makes me want to be sick and it's like, you're doing that on my bed, bruv.